see my husband?
It's Juliet. I am Tarek. Unfortunately, your husband has been delayed in Gaza.
If there is anything you should need, please.
Oh, Mark, where are you? How long do you think? I can't stay inside that long. I'll go crazy. You know me.
I'm going crazy. Men keep following me. Why is everyone staring?
You're a very beautiful woman.
It's been years since young men.
I find that hard to believe. I take you to the pyramids.
Mark and I made a promise we'd see them together.
Of course.
I like your dress.
This is a galabia.
Tomorrow, I will take the day off.
You can do that?
Of course.
Let's go.
Say my name. Hi, Tari.
How's that gorgeous husband of yours doing?
Good, thank you.
Mark, I have to go. Good night.
It seems like you're getting used to the way of life here.
Maybe I'll stay.
Stay? Here we believe in fate.
What is your fate, Tarek?
I never thought my trip would turn out like this.
Some family problems?
You've got family problems. I've got family problems, too. But you know what? I still come to work every day on time.
What are we talking about here? I got drunk once, but...
Where's Nancy?
Nancy's in Baltimore with some friends.
Who has friends in Baltimore?
You are a beautiful woman. What's in your head right now?
Let me take that.
You don't think I can handle it?
I don't know. Can you? Is that a daisy?
My 10th anniversary present from Albert.
It's not like you have to call.
It's good to be away from each other.
Be very careful. You're on the verge of stealing my breath away.
Collection?
You're getting your very own shelf.
Well, what's the real you?
What's the real you?
I am the real me right now. Come on now. Dad.
So if we do this, it'll be the end of everything, you know.
That's the whole idea.
Looking for a Nancy Stockwell, server maintenance.
What are those?
These are the emails.
No, that's not Nancy.
All these emails seem to indicate that she is in a very intimate relationship.
Would you do me a favor? Would you kiss me? Nice, like?
You see, what you don't know can't hurt you. Do you think that's true?
Shut up! I don't know what you thought you were going to do coming into my house.
You realize that love does not mean hurting someone, right?
That's such a load of crap.
C'est l'histoire d'un type qui veut tuer un type qui veut crever.
Tu veux m'aider à mourir?
Ah non, mais il parle d'autre chose, il parle pas de toi.
Non, je parle pas de toi.